was brown and yucky looking, and the doctor and Nikki were fabulous. I felt no pain, and I would recommend this dentist to anyone. I am pleased and so very grateful.
First time here, it's a good time. Got my teeth cleaned and getting a cavity fixed or pulled. Everyone's really cool and really nice. Makes you feel warm and welcome because I don't like my teeth being played with. It's a good office, absolutely.
And there was virtually no wait to get the work done. Dr. Reardon was very efficient and explained the work that was being done very well. It was virtually painless, no problems. It's great. It's a very overall great experience. And I'll refer my friends and family here also.
Reardon Dental gives back with the special edition this year of my daughter, Dr. Laura Feller. And what was your experience?
I thought today was incredible. It just felt really good to give back to the community. I met a bunch of new faces that came in with an ailment or a problem, and we got to fix them, and they left with a smile. They left with a better smile.
So, people are always so grateful, and it really is our pleasure to give back to the community. And it is more blessed to give than receive. Thanks to all of Dynetown and Phoenixville.
Can't wait for another year.